six for my sorrow, and seven, no, tomorrow, and eight, I forget what it was for, but nine for a lost God, ten for everything. Can I just kiss off into the air? Behind my back, I can see them stare. They hurt me bad, but I won't mind. They hurt me bad, they do it all the time. Like clockwork, dude. That was crazy. I follow some of the rules, just not all of them. Not the ones I don't want to follow. You see this? Called a camcorder, and I'm not supposed to be holding it. Ooh, shit, did you hear that? We need to be careful. Oh my goodness. Okay, baby. That was God teaching you a lesson. Hold on, let's pull over. Risks, baby, risks.
Please do not go.
Be right back. That's what you get. Does it seem like it's okay though? I don't know. I can't tell. This happens a lot, okay? This happens a lot. I'm so embarrassed right now, okay? Let's just be real. I'm really embarrassed right now. But see, that's why we're doing this channel, to showcase being a crazy person, why women shouldn't have a license, okay? Now, here's the thing though. A lot of men drive really crazy too. They just speed. I have several friends of mine that get in trouble because of how much they speed. What's funny is that you just got new tires. All for you to do stupid shit like that. Dude. I already know. I'm actually gonna check out my car once again, because look. Fuck you employees of the month. Fuck you. They're not even working. Employees of the month are getting fucked up right now. I'm at a credit union. I'm supposed to go visit my parents, but I think I might go to Discount Tire. Did you see me talking to the machine?
That was pretty cool.
Okay, so we have this thingamajig. I'm sure you guys have seen it. I'm gonna go check the tire pressure and make sure that it's not losing air. But I'll be back.